from the First Alert Weather Center. I'm meteorologist Sarah Libby. Nice in some areas, other areas seeing a little bit of rain here across parts of northeast Oklahoma, even some heavy downpours east of Pawnee. And that may be affecting the Tulsa area if that's the area you're headed in. 30% for the metro, 40% in eastern Oklahoma, and it'll just be kind of scattered throughout the day as we head through Wednesday. About a 40% chance, with Thursday being your best chance of rain.
Live at Vantage Doppler HD 24/7 at KOCO.com.